All right, this is a class that we are in.
Chemistry.
This is a term to use to describe. So you see this on the periodic table, the atomic
number.
This is okay. You can't see this one. This is a term that uses like heat is a form of
energy.
This is a skipping this one. This is something that you do. You mix. Like when you have liquid, when you have liquid and it's too thick and you wanna
dilute it.
This is a term that is like, okay, it's on the periodic table all the way at the end on the right side.
Noble gas.
Fluorine,
what do you call another word for noble
gas?
No, sorry, this is before that, sorry. Yes.
Phil.
This is a alright, if you watch football, you know the Cincinnati Bengals. It's a chemistry term, but it's the quarterback on the Bengals last name.
Oh, I know.
All right, I'm skipping this. This is a term that's used in chemistry.